Living Water College is a response to a great need. Through much of our acting career, Marlene and I recognized how extremely important it is to carefully train artists.
Most art schools promote self-expression, but without the objective use of faith or reason.
Artistic skill is essential to great art, but it isn't enough. William Shakespeare was able to create his masterpieces because of his faith and his richly developed mind through the study of ancient literature and philosophy. Because artistic skill, faith, and reason are all essential to great art, Living Water integrates them into one program. So far, a great deal has been achieved. A 10,000 square foot facility has been built. The three-year program has been developed by an international committee of artists and academics. Interest is pouring in from potential students across North America and Europe, and a surprising number of world-class academics and artists are eager to teach here.
The only space that is furnished so far is the chapel, where we will have daily mass, morning and evening prayer, adoration, and the sacraments. In addition to classroom space and the library, we've recognized the need for areas where students can study or have discussions. The kitchen and dining room lead out to an open deck where students and staff may go to enjoy their meals. The workshop provides an excellent space for large project construction and set building. Our recording studio features a professionally insulated sound booth and looks out into our performance studio, a place where students will rehearse, stage plays, shoot films, record vocal productions, or entertain.
A great number of people have sacrificed a great deal to bring this college to where it is today. And before it can open and operate, a great deal more needs to be done. You can't do work like this without prayer. Lots of it. And we need the committed finances of people who support this endeavor. If you believe in what Living Water College of the Arts is doing, your financial contribution is essential.
This college will affect far more than those who attend it. With a renewed vision of art, the graduates of Living Water College will create the plays, the films, the music, the painting that will influence the lives of our culture, your children and grandchildren.
Living Water College of the Arts needs your assistance in the renewal of our culture.